In 1735, settlers from Illinois established the first settlement in Missouri, St. Genevieve. In 1764, St. Louis is established. In 1803, as part of the Louisiana Purchase, Missouri became an American territory. In 1821, Missouri is admitted to the Union as the 24th state. Missouri slave Dred Scott is denied freedom in 1858 in the Supreme Court decision that bears his name. In 1861, a number of battles took place across Missouri that resulted in Union dominance of the state. Captain Nathaniel Lyon led Union forces. In 1882, Jesse James, the infamous bank robber, was killed in St. Joseph. In 1965, the Gateway Arch commemorating Missouri as the gateway to the West is completed.